take you on a food tour around Asia. And before you get excited, I'd like to point out the inevitable cultural diffusion in Vietnam, especially in the culinary part. The Vietnamese cuisine, as unique and diverse as it is still undergo some international influence. We enjoy our morning pho and the occasion bun sao, but now and then we still crave a little sushi and milk tea, if not very often. Well, and now, without further ado, I'm gonna introduce to you my friend Lily.
你好,我是Lily. I'm Taiwanese and today I will show you my favorite Taiwanese bubble tea in Saigon. The aesthetic of this store is super adorable. You can come and have a cup of boba tea with beautiful photos.
I have ordered two drinks. The first one is creme brulee milk tea with black pearls.
This drink has a rich candy flavor. Chewing pearls while drinking milk tea is an interesting experience. The second drink is the signature oolong tea with the milk foam. This one has a delighted taste. I love the milk foam on the top. I love this display because it's harmonized between Taiwanese drinks and Vietnamese tea decoration.
So last one is my best friend and she will take us to a Japanese town in Vietnam and let's see what she has for us.
Konnichiwa, I'm Japanese and I have been in Vietnam for 5 years. Of course, I do really miss the Japanese taste. So fortunately, this Japanese town here reminds me some taste of my country. Let's go with me.
This is takoyaki, the most popular food in my country. You know that the Ginza city in Tokyo, they usually eat this instead of eating rice or udon or even ramen. Enjoy this!
After the video, I hope you can enjoy that different culture. It's coming to Vietnam, not only in food, but also in different ways. I hope to convey a message to the young generation in Vietnam that we are the new future of Vietnam, so we need to welcome new identities so that our Vietnamese culture will be more diverse and colorful. However, we should keep the Vietnamese soul. Only then can our homeland grow and integrate efficiently. Last but not least, bye!